PB.
Thank you, sir. The NAO report notes that Job Centre staff have said that universal credit systems have improved significantly since they were first introduced. My right honourable friend join me in thanking Sedgemoor District Council and other councils who are amongst the first tranche to adopt universal credit for the quality of the feedback they've given, which has allowed those improvements to be delivered.
I want to thank my right honourable friend, because nobody can do this in isolation or, you know, by themselves. You need the local councils to be on board. You need the housing associations to be on board. You need MPs to be on board. You need everybody supporting the most vulnerable. Thank you for that comment, and you're quite correct.